Good afternoon, 47. Your target is already inside the Miami Bayside Center. Faber has a full day of meetings planned, and we do not want to risk losing him. Take your time with this one. Dave Reddy, our informant, is waiting for you in the reception area. If you like, he can lead you to a meeting where Faber will be in attendance. What you do from then on is up to you. Be mindful, though. He will not wait around for long.
Robert Knox eats here.
Really? I had no idea it was that good.
Oh, it's good.
Where do you think you're going? You're not coming through here.
And steal his flamingo outfit, and now I can't find the car keys. Yeah, I know it's dumb. I think I lost him in the scuffle, but the real mascot is still over there.
Other man. I ran away as fast as I could.
We should call the security.
Well, I don't know.
About which team can go the distance. Fuel efficiency and reliability.
That's the name of the game. This is where you see the car technology. It's a test of nerves going into that corner. Who backs down first? Oh, wait! Was there a touch? Don't forget, a slight collision going into that corner. Racing. Oh, the stewards keep that car going until the end. This race is not over until the clock ticks down. There is still time to go, folks. Just feel the tension in the air. Now this is a good, clean family show, folks. Make no mistake. At the end of the day, it's all about winning. And Moses Lee and Sierra Knox are neck and neck out there.
That's gonna...
Don't that car going until the end. This race is not over until the clock ticks down. The key here is tire management. I mean, if you're not careful, you can burn these tires off after 10 laps. It's a huge deal to manage that in this heat, and these drivers know it.
Target eliminated. Hopefully, this will be the last time we have to deal with Mr. Faber. The money is being transferred now, 47. Time to find an exit.
Go the distance. Fuel efficiency and reliability. That's the name of the game. This is where you see the car technology.